Hi guys, and welcome to my channel. I'm Morgan.
I'm Travis.
And we are Happily Ever Adventures. We are fixing to take a trip to Cancun, Mexico. So I hope that you enjoy and can travel along with us and enjoy these vlogs. And if you do, make sure you give the video a thumbs up and hit that subscribe button so that way you don't miss any future adventures. We'll see you in Mexico.
We'll show you the hotel. We'll show you a few of our adventures while we're there and see if you like it. And if you do, give us a like.
Yes, and please put your comments down in the box below about any questions you might have. We would love to answer them. And bear in mind, we are brand new to this. So come along with us as we head to Mexico. Bye! Good morning! We are off to Mexico! Woo!
Hola, muchachos.
We are so excited! And we have matching shirts because we're cute like that. Woo! We'll see you at the airport! We have arrived in Cancun. Note to self, when you get out at the airport, it is a cluster. There are so many people, lots of transportation things. Know where you're going.
Very few instructions.
Yeah. Sadly, we are going home. I am doing this at the end of our trip, but bathroom, sink, and there's also a drawer right there. And it comes with like a straightener and a hair dryer and the toilet and shower. And this door closes, so you get checked off from the bathroom. And you have your closet. And your safe. Place to put your bag.
doors. There's four of them. Coffee station. TV. They also have a fridge. And you have a mini bar in your room. Just a normal fridge that is stocked with water, Cokes, Coronas, and juice. Table and a hot tub, balcony. I thought this was nice without, it's like a drying rack. Didn't discover that till like the second to last day, but hammock. Bear in mind, we are going home, but here is the bed. There's Travi. And you also have a nightstand with a lamp and a clock. Pulls out there. Same thing on this side, and then there is your thermostat, which can go back and forth between Celsius and Fahrenheit. And that is it. By the way, Travi is negative for COVID. It's just allergies, people. That's why he's coughing. That is our room. We're risking it.
Outside and just seeing the ocean and the pools and all the stuff to do, and then actually going outside and doing all of that.
Yeah, that was super nice. I thought that the nightclub was a lot of fun.
The nightclub, I will say, as nightclubs go, that one actually had a good crowd and a crowd that was like in the vibe. Like,
right, yeah.
Like they didn't just like stand around and yeah. actually dance and had a good time.
Yeah. The club does start off really slow though.
Oh yeah.
Like
some clubs do,
The club opened at 10:30 and we got there like right at 10:30 because we are so tired from evidence right there. We're so tired from traveling. So we just kind of wanted to like go there and just kind of see what it was about. And so we got there at 10:30 and like from 10:30 to 11, it was like dead.
Yeah. Standing around.
The music was terrible. The like lights were still on. I don't know. It was weird. But then there was, what was it? Carnival themed was the theme. So then like right at 11, these like, to me, I would call them like Vegas showgirls, like got up and like started dancing and stuff, and that kind of like set the tone. And then from then on, it was like full blown club. Mm-hmm. We only stayed till 12 because we're exhausted from traveling, mm-hmm. and it's currently like 1 o'clock, and we have some food that we ordered for room service because we can.
We can't give them a show like that. Oh, okay. Come on,
what do we have here? Cheese fries and boneless chicken wings.
The boneless wings look actually pretty doggone good, and the fries are different.
Yeah.
But they might be good.
It looks like they just poured cheese on the plate and like dumped the fries.
All right, try one.
Okay.
Try one.
They might be a little cold because we've been trying to like shower and stuff, so.
And?
I mean, it's not bad. I think if they were hot, it'd be better.
I'm gonna try a little one. Mmm, that is pretty good.
Like it?
Mm-hmm.
All right, well, we are saying goodnight for now. We will see you guys in the morning for day two. I can't believe our first day is already over.
Yep.
It makes me sad. Okay, goodnight. Good morning. It is day two of our trip. Don't even. No, he was just picking. We did not party that hard last night. But we did crash as soon as we got into the room because I didn't sleep very good Friday night. And so I was pretty much up for 24 hours. So I was ready for bed. Right now we are sitting waiting on our golf cart to take us over to Riviera Maya. It's a restaurant on the golf course for breakfast. And then I don't know what else we're going to do today. We do have spa treatments today. We're getting pedicures. So that'll be fun. Are you happy to be here, babe?
I'm super thrilled.
Yeah. Do you have anything you want to say?
I don't know. Go loco.
All right. We will see you later.
go for it. Go for it.
Go.
Is it good?
Cool.